Google's Gmail and Inbox email platforms will now read phone numbers, addresses, and email addresses in the body of an email, and convert them into clickable hyperlinks, the company announced in a blog post on Monday. Previously, users had to copy and paste such data into its relevant app or website to make use of it. Now, however, users can simply click on the links to open the relevant app and begin working. As noted in the post, this could save time and help improve productivity. The feature will be available in Gmail and Inbox on Android, iOS, and the web, the post said. For example, if a user clicks on a link to a physical address, Google Maps will be opened. This could help improve the process for booking meetings and trainings, as employees can get directions to the location through their mail app. See Internet and Email Usage Policy Template Tech Pro Research. If a user clicks on a link to an email address in another email, a new email will be composed addressed to the linked email address. Clicking on a phone number will open the default phone app with a call request, the post said. The feature will be available to all users on all G Suite editions and should roll out fully by the end of the week. While the act of copying and pasting items like an address isn't very difficult on a desktop, it can be a pain on mobile. This, in turn, begs the question as to why Google took so long to roll out such a feature that could save its users time and frustration. Google has been working on bringing a host of other features to its popular email programs over the past year. In May, the firm brought its AI-powered Smart Reply to Gmail. The feature was previously only available in Inbox. Machine learning has been a constant feature of many Google products, and the search giant has been utilizing the technology to improve its security in Gmail, with more features and add-ins planned for later on. The three big takeaways for Tech Republic readers: mail text that contains phone numbers, addresses, and email addresses will be turned into hyperlinks in Gmail and Inbox, a Google post said. Users can click on an address to open Google Maps, an email link to compose a new email, or a phone number to open a call request in the default phone app. Google has also added other new features to Gmail like Smart Reply, while investing in other machine learning innovations for its other G Suite products. Also see Images Takvada Peshkov.